Okay, I'm going to 81. I'm going to 81 south. I'm going towards Freeland. Towards Freeland. So this is what I'm doing. I'm going this way. I'm on exit 164. Don't forget to subscribe, enjoy it, share it, give it likes. I'm trying to show a little bit of the of what it looked like during the winter. It's very dry. The winter colds are very, very, very hard over here. Right now it's warming up a little bit, supposedly, right? But it's supposed to be like 44 degrees outside. Fahrenheit degrees, 44 Fahrenheit right now, but it'll get worse. It'll get much worse. A couple of days ago we had 0 degrees. It's not as bad as you know, Canada or Alaska. This is here in the US. Here in the US it usually gets on this part of the US in the north, it gets cold like that, but not as much as Canada, not as much as Alaska. So we're in Pennsylvania, next to New York. We're only five hours away from the border of Canada. Exit coming is Nungola exit. And that one right. blue sign right there. That sign right there means 2 miles to exit.
In 2 miles, take exit 155
towards Dorrance. That's 155 exit towards Dorrance. My GPS told me that to go there, so I'm gonna do that. Exit 155. There you go. This is the exit, my exit right here.
Take exit 155, then keep left at the fork.
Right here. I'm on South Main Road.
Continue on South Main Road.
go, to go 3/4 of a mile to South Main Road.
Yeah, I'll tell you that.
tiny city. I don't know the name of this city. It's a tiny town. It's telling me to go three miles. It tells me to go three more miles. Seems like I'm 7 minutes away from the place now. Okay, we're on there's some people jogging at 40 degrees out here. Look at this person jogging over here, and it's very cold, freezing, you know. It takes guts to try to do that. I wouldn't want to do that, not me. Masonry over here. Do not place it. Yes. Yeah. Freeland, Freeland. This is the Freeland, that sign there, it says Freeland, Freeland Diner. In front of the bar.